And here's the finished product, my Gungkuk's pea soup. And if you like this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.